This is just a quick demonstration of our 50-ton Scotchman iron worker showing it working under some pressure.
Showing the hole there. Showing it in the coper nipping. Easy. Now we'll put it in the shear.
Just going to move the camera so that you can see the drop come out.
Shearing that.
Thank you for watching our video.